Okay.
Hey.
Okay.
Let's go.
What's the matter?
No.
Yep.
Now the question is, how do we deliver the calling card to him?
Yeah, we don't know where he lives. Why not use the same method as before?
Okay. What are your thoughts?
Well, shall we begin? What is the answer? Very good.
Nice going!
Excuse me, sir, but I found this on the car. There's something written on it.
Hmm? Read it.
But...
I said, read it!
Sir Junya Kaneshiro, the money-devouring sinner of gluttony. You indulge in scamming others with horrendous methods that target minors exclusively. We have decided to make you confess all your crimes with your own mouth. We will take your distorted desires without fail. From the Phantom Thieves. Isn't this bad?
What of it?
If something happened to you... I mean, if the higher-ups find out about this...
Don't waste your time worrying about this useless shit. Just keep quiet for now.
But it's posted all around the city. People are talking about it online, too.
All of you, bring me your earnings. If you don't surpass your quota, I'll kill you.
Yes, sir.
Phantom Thieves, don't make me laugh. Hey, we're leaving. They'll pay for this.
I see.